knocked out in the first round. I thought Pandora was going to give me a challenge.
Score one for the Crimson Raiders. You and Claptrap secure the area. I'm on my way.
the COV and send them packing. Now all that's left is to signal Lilith that the mission is complete.
Cult's destroyed every other Crimson Raider stronghold, so this'll have to do for now. So what's your name, killer?
I am Amara. Nice tattoo, Siren Sister. You must be the voice in my head.
Yeah, about that. Not the weirdest thing you're gonna see on Pandora. But seriously, thanks for answering my call. We might not have the numbers, but with a badass like you, we've got a fighting chance. Welcome to the Crimson Raider. Pandora's a dangerous place. That grenade mod will come in handy. You should equip it before we get started. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm always looking for new ways to take my enemies apart.
All right. Let's do this,
Finn! Hey, do you hear Bloodthirsty screaming?
More COV. Let's see what you got, recruit.
There's too many of them! We're doomed!
Make me into a
suit! It's the Firehawk!
The God Queen wants her hair!
Firehawk?
For the Callisto!
We got a foothold. Maybe things are turning our way. Come on, killer, you're with me. Let me catch you up. A while back, we found a map. Led to vaults all over the Borderlands. Dream come true, right? I didn't realize how big of a target it would make us. We got attacked, and the map was lost. I've been looking for it ever since. This way. I was so focused on finding the map, I didn't notice that Pandora was changing. The Bandit clans used to just murder each other for fun. Now, they're all under one banner.
The children of the vault.
Right. Come on, let's take a look around. Their leaders are the Calypso twins, and their followers worship them like gods. They're convinced the map will lead them to something called the Great Vault, and they've been slaughtering anyone who gets in their way. We heard a rumor that a Bandit clan found an alien artifact in the desert. Could be the map. That's what we're here to find out. Locked. Not gonna keep a siren out, though.
I'll stand guard!
Perfect.
Well done, recruit! I can tell you're gonna do good work for me!
Here.
Shiv! The Sun Smasher Clan has recovered the sacred vault map! Send our followers to invite the Sun Smashers into our holy family! And hurry! The twin gods grow hungry!
The map. I knew it. We have to beat them to the Sun Smashers. I'll open the gate. Come on, this way.
Hey,
set up camp and gather some intel on the Calypsos. Find the Sun Smasher Warchief and do whatever it takes to get that map.
Seems like you guys got this. Good luck! I'm gonna go hang out in some trash.
So what are we working with here? Well, this place kinda sucks, but it's all we got at the moment. Not the first time the Raiders have had to start from scratch. It's no sanctuary. Hope Ellie gets that ship working soon.
this war-torn, sell premium weapons to heroic vault hunters such as yourself. Let's fix my vending machine. And by that I mean, you fix it.
I'd like to know who I'm working with. What made you decide to be a vault hunter?
I made my name beating down gangsters and taking out tyrants. I've won every fight I've ever been in, and I'm looking for a real challenge. Opening a vault is the ultimate fight, right?
Yeah.
ready for a fight.
Little help. Shoot me now, will ya? I like to hang, but not like this. Not like this! My briefs are... Feet work good. Nice to meet you. Hey, thanks. If you hadn't come along, I might be dead. So, what are you doing here?
I came to see Pandora's legendary half-naked bandits, clearly. Also, I just joined up with Lilith and the Crimson Raiders.
You're with the Firehawk? Oh man, I used to run with Lilith back in the day. But, you know, now I'm a bandit war chief. Go, Sun Smashers.
I mean, at least I used to be a war chief. Until, you know, my clan found that stupid alien junk.
I warned them not to mess with that crap. But what do? They tie me up and they take it to the Calypso Twins. Not cool, bro.
Well, we should probably get out of here before the COV come back.
So, where are Lilith and the Raiders hanging these days?
A former COV propaganda center. I beat down every last one of them.
Now we're talking. Come on, let's get out of here. I'll lead the way, even though I'm totally unarmed. Can't let him know you're afraid and totally defenseless, bro. Bandit light! So! You took over that COV propaganda center all by your little self?
I did. Barely broke a sweat.
I am impressed. Oh man, the children of the vault totally trashed my camp! Like, that is not where that bloody skull should be! It is completely ruining the vibe! Oh, I know a shortcut. This way. Coast is clear. Nice. Let's go meet up with Firehawk. Those Calypsos won't stop until every bandit on Pandora worships them like gods. Bandits don't need gods. We worship a hot fire and a charred piece of meat. There are rules.
I'm sure Lilith will be glad to see me. We're tight, bro. Super tight. Like, bro tight. It's a thing. Pandora's in trouble. It's just the harsh desert wind in my bare sun-dappled chest. Oh, sweet digs! Fortified, well ventilated. You know, throw Smashers reporting for duty! Go Crimson Raiders!
Good to see you, Vaughn. The Raiders will take all the help we can get. So, Vault Hunter, did you find the map?
Oh, I thought I'll do it. I thought I was doing Marx's.
Damn psychos, always scavenging to make their buzz axes and meat bicycles. You'll need to replace that circuit with something. You know, some skags are chock full of electricity. Get me one of their spines. Better get used to doing things like this if you want to survive on Pandora. Oh, and if you're feeling extra gruesome, you could also try getting a human spine from one of those filthy bandits. That could work.
Moving on! Come on, I want the damn challenge!
And be quick about it!
right.
Another beautiful day in the military industrial complex.
long as there's no sleep.